Hello, welcome to this interview. Your name and who that you be?
Me, I'm Omaru Tiliba, the president for Sierra Leone Commercial Motorbike Riders Union.
Okay, we see this BNTM Osai Police Pool press release concerning an operation where the police be done launch way back, and now they don't decide for come up with that operation day again, where say the bike commercial bike not for gonna CBD. So as the president, I go want to make you tell me, what do you make up of, what do you think about that operation day where the Sierra Leone police one come with back?
Well, the operation itself, I don't get too much problem with it. And we are man and no more how they want one. I go one we come on the drawing board and we all do one together. And for example, if they say CBD, we can even confuse, and I believe you say can confuse what is CBD because they say Central Business District. This Central Business, the business Freetown, it is always large, it extend. So for like, you know, Hamburg, we all, let them map on out and give we A, B, C, D, none of the CBD area. And here, and here, here, now for worker. If they do that, we self go take this same map, we give we. We educate to Pekin and tell them, say, this Central Business District area, now Street A, Street B, Street C, now we for avoid, we join this other one. But if that not happen, it will be a problem. Why I say so again? Sometimes you, the elder, like the NTC and the Director of Traffic, then we sit down, tell them, say, we're going to rampage. Sometimes, when they go to, when they been 10, the next day, you go see, go for see 20 police. These 20 police, some they not even in the traffic sector. Then they go do work on their own now. Because all my watch, I say bike business, now all my business. Because now the only bike in the whole year, I get 50,000 stretch. The whole taxi driver, say 200,000. You know, they go call the owner. I tell you for fact. But some of them, the way Olan, because they were working urgent, ask them for 50,000. They give quick, he go. So some man go watch that way, where you know, go come organ to even the police. So because of this, let them come map and out back. Then give we the map and tell we say that these are the Central Business District area. Then we say can go to Obaba, then we educate them before they go on a rampage.
So this press release where police pull, they not be get on to una again, una not be see them, una they not be call una attention for show una the different streets and where they mean say this particular part na CBD?
Actually, just like when they say CBD, not a new talk to we all CBD. Joe, boy, yourself know. Even a constitution of a country, they can go say, let's review the constitution. Why? Because it goes, you see, a particular law, they don't outdated, or it's going to go fit with for now. Then they go review that particular constitution of that country. So talk less of a thing when a gentleman's agreement, for let's just go shape with city, because not a law. But let's shape with city, watch and say, this bike, if I apply this rule, it go hamburg the business. That's so they may map on. And that, now me, former president, now me sign. And we can agree to them, but now we need for review and know the clear side. We said the body for worker. So, but they're not being tell we actually said in the police press. You just see the press release. But actually, they say kudos to them again because after we go to the media, we said tell us, oh, this was not the police press release and unknown to we. So, but what I would see, we see say we not draw back first. Let we go sit on the round table and the new NTC actually adhere to we and tell we say they know they go first. We they go and draw in board and we don't meet one two meeting. Now the third one wait for and then promise we say then go make the map and give we before they go on the street.
So as we talk, so meaning the operation not start yet?
Yeah, actually, yes. The NTC don't promise we say the operation not start until they give we declare a picture and we self-educate to Obaba then. For now, no confrontation, no day.
So the bike riders, them, the one that way they ride bike, now all they under this union?
No, my sister. If it's Sierra Leone, not all man they pay tax or all man. So man the most balanced in your way. And but actually, we go if they now we get more than 70 to 80% where they come under the union because then they see reason why they join. Because when me can't take over, I create something where you go see, say, if I not join this union, I get something for loss. Then if I join, I get something for benefit. Now that idea I make out. This is one of the things they want. I provide even a driving license for this football. So that you ticket where they give when I returns. If they come back to you and you know, just need to go bid, you go and ballot. You pick away, you know, appear, you get them free. So but you when you not register, the criteria is if I register. If I belong to a pack, because now we're to a pack, now we will control you. So because of this, I'm not taking this, you know, I need for joiner. So we're not the first one for joiner, the guy is a joiner.
So according to the Sierra Leone Police spokesperson, media two way we talked to yesterday, and make mention of say some of the reason we make them decide for come up with this operation again now because of the way how the bike riders them lawless and all point out some other things them. So now that we address the issue of lawlessness for the bike riders them, what do you get for say about that?
Okay, thank you. The issue of lawlessness of bike riders, they can make a global something they back all give. We not all we get. We not to the bike riders with the head. that the commercial motorbike riders would head. And now they can say bike jog bag. Now, general word, bike jog bag. If you get your bike, you don't get it for ride, huh? If you jog bag, now we bag jog bag. You, the police, says when they ride bike. So on, people in there among the way they can dismiss. Why they can dismiss them? Because they don't control it. Inside can get your bike, you don't get any for. If you ride the jog bag, now bike rider jog bag. Yes. But a commercial motorbike rider jog bag, no. Now just watch. The way we go shape out, we control the bubble then, we put them together. But it no means say any bike man cause trouble in a bike riders union. No. So but only thing we get the majority. Now make we can take the burden and we take the honors for tell we say yes, this and the way, this and the way. But we need one self for that we control them bubble there. And then I want to two again one way people for no. This bike riders here. Now mature people would count inside this union. Because the criteria for let union union for us, if we get above 18 years, it means a man. So if they're not men and done. So the way it can come to we say to get young, we will get young executive for shape them. And if I want to tell you, say, my sister, now we're at the real correctional center in Sierra Leone. That was a correctional center, and I don't believe say they work like how they work. For example, me not see any correctional center, anybody don't enter Padema Road, Komoka, they will scatter Motuka, Koplopa. I don't say they will make fine lovers swing the way people admire, they say a correctional center. But as for we, people in their way, they don't go to school, in family, say, well, this one, you will not believe say they will again. Then buy one bike gear now. Because the one way get masters, they send it to you. The one way get first degree, they don't send it to you. The one do engineering, the one way don't fail in the family, so they'll give you one bike. Let's say no money at the family, they send it to we. But after they send it to we, they bite you. Some of them can't make better than the bill host before that person get a master's. Because with the shop, they tell you, say, you don't be failure it. With the see example, me now one example. I tell you, say, me now one example. I get three hosts. We say I come off first before I kaya. And up to now, say, I plan for do other one again. And I do bike riding, I sell bike spare part, I all thing bike, bike, bike. But me an example. So with the correction with that way, there are other people back when examples, like my vice president, when I'm from the north, instead of the same thing that I left here to do business. So they tell and say this are the way, not be failure. If the courage, he ride down bike back, so I'm telling you where you get the master, see the bill also before you. So we'll be listening at the real correctional center. So we need support number sometimes, let the people then support you. We need two support. One, some people can feel say we need only financial support. No. Sometimes we need moral support. For like, you know, they just condemn me, I go Brazil. Sometimes when I condemn the bad things, so what they do. When I praise the two good things, so what they do. And some people can feel say bike riders, you know, na ya no more. Okay, let's take only free time. If you walk Black Road here, you walk Tender Hill, you walk the other side. Who say the government will make that road they claim the hill there? You get a hope? No. But we bike with the cargo net every day with the cargo more than 200 cow, 200 down, 400. Now any point where you think of, take good with the duan. So not so only the one in the street here. So president then let me maybe like you condemn this other one, they will get more zeal for work. But if you condemn we totally, they fail. Then we need financial support sometimes to the government. You know why? We need the returns. Why the returns for come to we? Because we contribute. Some people can just say our bike riders union. They don't find job for themselves. Now we assist them, but they don't find job. No, not only job we don't find for ourselves. We get 7,000 plus bikes inside Western area alone. These 7,000 bikes, they pay 1,700,000 tax to government. One, they pay custom and income tax and license for it. So when you multiply that 1,700,000 to 7,000 bikes inside Freetown alone, 7 billion leones around it, and will bike, they only last for 1 year. Then, now Indian bike, not Japan bike, could they use here now, not only 1 year. So, most of the any 1 year, another amount to the contribute. Now, Freetown alone, north, east, south, north, Japan. So, we need sometimes praise. We want to praise who they get zeal more for work.
Okay. So, as you they talk about the lawlessness, meaning the one them away, they part of the union, they're not lawless at all?
No, not, I'm not going to ever say so. Why we you see like we get tax force right now? Why we get them tax force now? Because we say something they with a lawless one then. So then say for the deal with them. And inside the tax force, lawless one go inside the tax force back. You will know that. But let them not take the global lawlessness put on away. And once the lawlessness, I want let them go to remove them from me. Not a lawless, so we not defaulters. Lawlessness is like now possible when they totally accept law. But we accept law with the cost of with the license, with the ride. In our street, when they give us in change, when they grip us in change, you can and go. So it's like, let them call you defaulters, not to lawless people. When they abide by the rules of the law of the land, then what you call you lawlessness? That word may not collect yourself. Let them call you defaulters.
Okay, so to all what you don't say, so waiting at the message we go out at?
The message we are at now, not to say we're ready for shape of them more, and we can accept the point away the hip to we can gladly, for love we get zeal for train over there. But again, we need praise from the general public.
Thank you very much.
Welcome, my sister.
Hello, welcome to this interview. Your name?
My name is Obai Bangua, but they normally call me Sexy Bai.
Okay. So what's work you do now, model?
I'm a commercial bike rider.
Okay. So as you ride bike from side to side, model to side?
Well, for model to up the Iri Road, Leicester Road, College, Ski Planting, Gloucester, and up the Iri Road.
So I'm going to make you tell me about the special lockdown. Where inside there we get the coffee. How you see the partial lockdown? How are they cope? How are they
going? Well, the partial lockdown where government give we, the money we because we make. If you observe we watch, you see the bike there in Boku. Normally, when the situation be the normal, it will not be the Boku. So because we get 30 man the way and next year be the ride. Yes, they need can Sante. But now, the man and they all now don't come mix with. All now they ride Sante. So for all their work rights now, it's not easy.
And also we see where passengers don't be the race concerned. But although we see the price don't come down, but we still maintain the same price where they pay when they go up the hill. Why?
Well, we maintain the same price what we take from passengers there, and because of what we make, one, the road network. Because myself go and make una go and see the road push out with the ply. You get me? Then to up this hill, it consume more fuel. Yes, because what we make some of the bikes that we use, it burn fuel because now uphill. Yes, the one way they want at home, and 90% of the bike riders in this country make up this hill. Now 10% of bike riders they want up the Kai Road there because wait to make the bike where you get a new one. 6 months take along. You don't begin go garage. If my way they want at home, it can park 2 years bike now right now. If they tell you say the bike don't take 2 years, they say a lie. Then bike where they want up here, 3 months. If they tell you say the bike it don't take 3 months. Now 3 months you don't take, they say a lie. If you say something don't take 2 years. Whilst that bike don't take 2 years where they run at home, with the bike don't take 3 months where they run up here, the condition is quite different. Yes, so any kind of way, now that make still maintain the price. And when look at them back, the price where they pull per fuel, now 1,500. So now the person that they request for pull 1,000, now check them. If you don't reduce 1,000, if you go, you don't go to 10%, that means say you don't lose 8,500. But that 1,500 where they pull. So if we say we pull the 1,000, I mean are we the money because we get for buy fuel, we get for give master money, then we get for the keep for maintenance the machine there.
So what is the message where you go out to all the you don't send, so like a message of encouragement to the one them way, even for say the passengers them way can come up the hill, for me then go continue for the patient.
Well, what do they say to them passengers then they, let we be ourselves, because what you make, we all know say as fuel price won't go down, but then back let the watch to the road network. And then for no say if you see person buy machine up to 10 million, it puts her up here. Now love it gets for the community. So man say for him buy machine, it tells you no go to Leicesterwood. If you mistake go to Leicesterwood, they pull an iron instant. Instant when you know say you go to Leicesterwood. So now we got for beer we say because of them back for watch the road network. If government make that road there for we, for take 2,000 use out of road 3,000 in common. Yes. Hey, come on.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Then we get other issues where the money we win at this parking ground.
So like what
you know? The issues where the money we win at this parking ground, the present chairman where we get now. Now we buy tickets, 2,000 every blessed day. Then we don't take ID cards, they win at 35,000 each rider. Then now they don't say we for register back then 50,000. Imagine for that kind of situation there, that kind of condition how they pay now this country. Now they say you come on 6 o'clock, they park 9 o'clock. We boku. For like work in 50,000 now, so that's not easy. As you back in see, the students will be take back them fast, the college and all they take back them fast. Then they take back them because wait me, no school, no college. You see? Then imagine they buy tickets 2,000 every blessed day. When person sick now this parking ground, what we feel say that 2,000 tickets all they buy, the parking ground forget percentage here. When you know where elements say they owe you, you pay a fine of 10,000. What you fetch, they all you pay a fine of 50,000. You get me? And then friends and they all expect say the parking gun forget percentage. Where we say that percentage what the parking gun for they get there. If for them for the welfare of who the riders them, in case any rider sick, then we forgot cut for that money there, then sit to the rider. But believe me, if riders sick now, Paolo they buy tickets, we don't pay 35,000 for ID card now, then so for register bike 50,000. If riders sick, pass them can pass back to 2,000 contribution for go sit to that rider they welfare. Then where do they buy tickets now for? Where do they register bike now for? If they only wait to make it, they go pay fine now for them pockets no more. So we don't tell that system there. So they pray, they beg the government, let the government come to aid. And this is not really money we. Now we understand, say then, say the chairman, don't go to Benghazi, for all call policemen them, for call all we the riders them, because we say we know they register the back then, 50,000. So we cry to the government, let them come to aid. And we cry to anti-corruption. Some of the institutions there are, therefore they can't investigate the institution that become with me. Not all of them big institutions, them big officers, therefore they go. Some of them small institutions, them damn too corrupt. Them damn too corrupt, because they imagine they buy tickets every day, 2,000. What do they benefit from that ticket? You they pay fine. What do they benefit from? Not only they benefit now for their pockets no more. Now make when they say election, they all effect because it's made them say they don't come boss per farm. When they come, they don't come boss per farm. Now for just can't get that for go better in your family. And now they say no to that. So they call on anti-corruption commissioner, when I Ben Kelfala, let them come here. Let them can investigate some of them and that. What did they do their money that when they collect that we earn? Their tickets money that, their fine money that. What did they do their money that? Let them can investigate them and that.
Hello, welcome to this interview. Your name?
My name is Ibrahim Kabia, normally called as Slim G, the chairman for Upgon Park.
Okay, you be the chairman for Upgon Park for waiting?
For the bike riders.
Okay, now we see outside the Sierra Leone Police Pool press release this BNTM. We say commercial bike not for plow now the central business district, and you be the chairman for this particular park. And we know say this particular park here, so most of the bike riders the way they where they ride now, so na Kisigo then can pass. So what do you make up of that operation day?
Well, we not deny for the CBD, but normally the operation we don't say where they go on. We don't know outside the CBD starts, we don't know outside a stop. Because some officers that they can no more, they hold the bikes them. Some of the bikes that they take them, get them go to PTS. Then from there, we ride as they get the bike them back. Some of the bikes they park na station, say a rotting, a poil. Even if we go right now to some of the station there, the bike them park there, where they don't rotting. Now so we ride as they lost the bike them. But now, if they say that they launch this operation, we don't deny for the operation. You don't understand, but let we self get the destination outside the CBD they start and outside the end. You don't understand. So now that now problem now. Then to a fine we self na Sierra Leone there. Bike riders uboku. But for later the old bike we lost the bike them, we need get the bike them again. We self get family. At least if they the old bike riders, let we know the cost where any each fine where they owe you for. Let we know the cost. How much this rider they go pay? We go get him bike back. But for let you go buy something when at 10, 15 million, for let you get you Antomot, then from you go lost her for 1 grade day. You not go tell well. But at least we not say any crime get a price for pay. Now that we understand, but.
So since they launched this operation, they not ever show now the business district, the business center district, them we una not for run.
They don't want to tell we say the CBD they start from social side, this side to this side. They don't ever locate until we. They just say the central district, the business district. They don't ever locate say this social side, this CBD, this side, this street, now the CBD, now yeah, bike not for go, now yeah, enough for go. And we up gone, we they travel, the people away, they walk office to office. Because some of we all then I are up gone, I so we get. Customers then where be say na important side. We even get customers then at the state house where they work. Some of them they can park them bike around here, their motor car around here, where a be say for go inside the town again more then because of the traffic time. Let them know late. Now we can get them go inside for let them know late. We get car park there around here where they can park their motor car then. We take them. Flight na the Kisi Road for let them reach quick outside of the walk. Now that's what they are for. So it's like where we there, we get decent bike there, where be say they able fly along the Kisi Road, where be say and know they cause no problem. And we not get bike there now, where be say some of the bike there, not a commercial bike there. Now bike there, where be say, now there are bike there, what they use. Some of them bike there, they all there, they lost them, we don't get there again. And all na Sierra Leone there.
So this way they talk say the police can hold bike, then they una not get them again. What do una union don't do towards that?
Well, the union is everyone try very much. for level they get them bike then they back. You don't understand. Some of them bike then they hold them, they sell them to themselves. Right now, if you go to the PTSC, they meet bike then they where they pull some of them apart, they pull, then transfer other bike. You will get an away go for a you know you will see the you bike self again. They don't pull the number plates, they don't pull parts for now, they don't transfer other side. Even if you go some of the police station themselves, now even the police then they ride bike. Now this tongue. We not get documents. We now some of we bike them back. Now to themselves, nobody they sell. If you go now the Jue area, now police bike then, then they ride there. If you go now central now, you meet bike them park. Like wood. Where they don't pull. We now bike them. Now so just the loss and just like that. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Yes, ma'am. I tell you plenty thank you for where you can interview me. I'm happy for that. So now that's now me experience way again for Teluna, yeah?
Thank you.